Hi guys, Pauline here with Plan With Me. I'm in my mini happy planner. This was last week. And this week it's Monday the 18th through the Sunday the 24th. This is the 2017 planner that I use for my pen pals and post. And it needs redated. So I'm going to use some washi. This one here is one of the thin, super thin one. It's from Mandy. And the other one I got in a V-stash on Facebook. And I'm going to use this kit. This is from a Facebook group called Ugly Duck Planning. So I will leave that link down below so you can go over and join the group. There is loads of few principles in there and they're really pretty. So I'm going to cut this out and then I'll be right back. Okay, I've just gone ahead and layered the washi. I've got three super thin deep purple and the one that's like fireworks going off. So I've just layered those two off camera. And then I'm going to put down this full box for Monday. And then I'm just going to a little washi in between each of the days because there's a tiny wee space. And then there's a wee bit of cover for each one, which is great. You don't have to do that myself. Tuesday then, probably lined the boxes. I love the kits that come with the boxes that go right across the page like this in the mini kits. There aren't that many people that actually do these. I'm giving it like three that I've found. The full box. I'm going to try to get a cover on that as well. So what I do then is I will use some wee icons just as bullet points. And then I write in what letters come in each day. Over 20 pen pals, so I really do need something to keep track of them. And the mini's perfect for that. And then another wee lined one. Just the wee dates before I forget the day covers. And then I need to do the washi for the other side of the book. Right, so I just added a tiny little bit of washi down here and I've done the top washi just the same as the week before. So I'm going to start off with one of these full boxes with the lines. And If you use a mini, you really love to know what you actually track in it, what you use it for. Could you maybe put the answers in the comments down below? I love my mini, I love how cute it is, how I love decorating it. And this is a Franken mini, so I have two different sections at the minute, but once I come go back to university, in September there'll be three sections. I usually track my study in the mini, which is why I actually got it. I'm running really low on this washes, it's one of my favourite washes. I may have to get some more. Although it comes in a bundle of about 8 or 10 maybe. I think I got this one from Happy Bags when they had their own website. I think now they're on Etsy. So I must look and see. I know Susie Stickett in the UK has some washi as well, Mandy washi. So I'll have to have a nosy and see about the case in that. This one for the notes section, it's more decorative. Slightly on top of the sticker. And then just leave the covers to go down. I just pop this back on the rings and show you what it looks like on there. I'm just going to pop in the dates. And that's what it looks like back on the rings. I didn't use any of the Wii headers, and there was two full boxes left. There was this wee top three of the week and a wee little wee trackers that would have been really good for the notes section. So that's it, that's me all set up for my pen pals and mail coming through this week. If you enjoyed this video, I'd really appreciate it if you give it a thumbs up, and if you'd consider subscribing, that would be even better, and I'll see you next time.